Yeah, I'm thinking that. I'm thinking that we should change it to like normal. So we're just gonna like speed run this. Alright, we get it, Tenzin. We know. We got it.
And bring balance to the world.
Airbending's too OP, man. Yeah, we get it.
It's pro bending night once.
Now we're just gonna like be speeding this along. Now we're just gonna like breeze by this. Okay. Nice one. There you go. Knockout boys, knockout boys. Yep, we get it. No, this shit works.
Quickly. I gotta get to Air Temple Island. Maybe Tenzin can help me figure out what's going on.
Hold it, Avatar!
Hold it, Avatar! Oops. Oh, we gotta turn on the lights. It's getting dark. It's getting dark as fuck.
Now, Avatar.
Why are you doing this? I might not be able to bend, but my fists still work.
There you go. Yeah, so we're gonna like restart this on normal. Okay, so extreme is like, you can do it, But like, starting off from zero is like, oh dear. Alright, good. A little bit of a silver, but alright. Yeah, let's just continue on with this. I know, we've already played through this. Let's just find the sweet spots. Alright, keep on moving, Korra. Fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, please, kindly. Thank you very much. Wow. Can you stop being such a cunt?
Chi blocker has never blocked my bending for this long before. I feel like my chi is completely gone. What did that old guy do to me?
Alright, let me get some lights. Alright, good. We're good, chat room. We're good. Ah, that triple try, man. Get this, Korra! Get this, Korra! There you go. Nicely done. Ugh! Knock that guy off the air! All right.
Okay, which way to Air Temple Island? I should ask someone on that street for help.
I have no bending, I have nothing at all. Please save me, I'm the Avatar. That woman is crazy! Even though she's the Avatar, she's crazy! In the bonkers in the head! I don't like that one guy I knew, Varric! Boy, he was a real odd job, especially with Julie. Why does he always keep saying, Julie, do the thing? I have no idea, folks.
I know who can get me out of this maze. Naga!
That's so fast, bro. That's so fast, man. That's like frame one. I can't even react on frame one. Holy hell, dude.
Ah!
Fuck out of here, man. That's frame one. Get out of here. Naga, please hear me. Oh, hello. All right, the bikes. Stop that shit now. I thought as much. Frame one kick. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here with that.
There are too many. Naga, where are you, girl? I need your help.
Naga, get your ass over here. Get your ass over here, girl.
Naga, good girl.
Yeah, like the
we've got to get to Tenzin.
Audio is fucking muted. I did increase. Maybe I should increase the sounds a bit. All right, so here's this is where we get our minigame segment with Naga.
Okay, let's get
our fucking like temple runner thing. Move left and right. You've seen this in Wonderful 101 before, chat. Remember the light rail segment?
Quickly, Naga.
Slide!
Jump, girl!
Get like 3 checkpoints. Out of focus. Temple run segment over here. If anybody remembers that game. Yeah. I thought I was totally gonna flat for... face first on the board. There you go. Yeah, so that's Korra in a nutshell. Oh, I missed two. Fuck. I got silver. So chat, tell me what are your favorite Korra avatar moments? Korra Last Airbender moments. What are your favorite episodes? Exterminator pack, blue spirit mask. Yeah, we get it.
I have always had a powerful connection with the Avatar.
Hey, Iroh.
To help whenever I can. Hello, Korra.
Hello, Korra. I got a lot of stuff. Alright. Not enough spirit bucks? Oh, man. Charge boost.
Thank you.
Come again. In Korra's room.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. What to wear today? Let's go and get him.
He got it. Alright. The next segment is going to Air Temple Island.
Tenzin? Hello? I need your help. Hello? Where is everybody?
Korra, what's wrong? Ah!
Jinora!
Where are you?
I'm with the rest of the family on an airship coming back from visiting Grandma Katara, but I could sense that you were in trouble.
You could say that. Some chi-blockers hit me with darts that blocked my bending, and I think they're following me.
There's spirit water in the jars around the temple. It might help you recuperate.
I see my favorite
Which ones?
Season of Last Airbender was season 3, because there's just like so much polish and characters pop. On season 1, there's new.
Chi blockers beat me to Air Temple Island? How is that possible? Come on, where is it?
Oh, there's one.
Spirit water.
We need to get the spirit water. Oh, blue guys. Oh, yeah. Ow. Unblockables, huh? Stop this now.
Whoops.
Fuck out of here.
That was Pema's favorite.
There you go. Fuck out of here. Goddamn dirty ass chi blockers. Cheap. Yeah, chi blockers. They're not chi benders. Chi benders is a totally different thing once you get to season 3. Aang touches the lion turtle and shit. Oh, I see them. Fuck out of here. Give me that spirit water.
I'm so close. Just a little more.
Just a little more. There's another one. Ugh! Give me the spirit water.
I can feel my energy coming back.
Give me my water! New water! My homegrown!
I got my water bending back.
Long distance! Zoning! Hit it continuously with water bending. There you go. Blue spirit mass. I like that. Level 2! Chi gauge increase. With certain bending styles will grant experience for that style. Gain enough experience with a style, and that style's bending level will increase. Okay, charge. Oh yeah, I forgot there were charge down moves. Oh god. Triple triad!
And now triads are here too?
Ugh! Yep, those are triads. Fucking triads, man.
That old man is trying to stop me with those barriers. Well, I'm getting in. One way or the other. Gotta make sure the temple is okay. Tenzin will blame me if something happens to it.
And fuck out of here. Two for one, boys. Two for one.
Had enough for you?
There you go. Now we're getting those platinum boys. There goes those guys. Bye bye. Get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here. Korra! Girl! Ha! me this thing. I don't know what it is. It feels like a reference, but it is a thing. Yeah, like, combat in this game is pretty fun. You get, like, a dodge, you get a counter, Metal Gear Rising style. Super high octane, man. And now we get... Ah, Shady Shin. Oh, all three.
Get ready for a beating, Missy.
This is worse than I thought. The temple's been invaded.
Wow, okay. What the? Annoying ass cheesy bitch, come on. Wow! Oh my god, fucking god. Yo, the fucking two-toed Chen over there being like a fucking horse's ass. Just spraying me with fire with like frame five invincibility that I can't react to? Fuck out of here! Fuck out of here, man! I can't react to that shit. Get the fuck out of here, fucking computer!
Get ready for a beating, Missy.
This is worse than I thought. The temple's been invaded.
Do that again. Fuck out of here. Now where's the perv? Now where's the earthbender? Wow! And I just like... Frame one, ambush! Oh my... What? Fuck out of here, man. Holy shit, man. What the hell? You fucking kidding me over here? Man, cheese and rice. Getting mad all of a sudden. Alright. All right. God damn. And don't come back. Papaya melon. I don't remember there's a papaya melon. I know the stuffed animal. That was from season 2. Exterminator pack? No, I don't remember the exterminator pack. Holy crap, man. What the fuck?